Hello everyone, and this is going to be our Fox tutorial. Hopefully this kind of makes a lot more sense and we can work through this a little bit faster. But so first of all, we're going to grab our pen, and again we're going to look for shapes, right? So I see two ears that I can already start tracing. I'm going to just go ahead and do those ears really quick. And I'm not going to do them perfectly just because I don't want to waste a lot of your time for you watching me trace the fox. So I kind of just want you to understand the concept, and then hopefully you can very often just go on through, right? But this is going to be the ears, and then we're going to trace the face with little hairs here. So we'll start here, and actually I'll make this part, I'll make it a different color, so that hopefully you all can start kind of seeing how this is kind of all coming together, right? So this is going to go here, this is going to go here, this is going to go in like that, and just like so, and then we can finish this now. That's the face. We can work on the eyes, but we'll do that in a little time. We'll go ahead and do the body. And for the body, this one, the tail goes over the top. It's perfectly fine to do that. And the actual, like, white part of the body is also its own little shape in there. Again, a lot of these things just really depend on how you choose to view all this. But this is how I'm viewing it in my head. And it seems like it's going to work for me. So this is that part. This one right here will be this part. And again, I'll change the colors of this because I don't want to get you guys confused. Will be this part. And here will be this part right here. Just like so. Now for this one, we're going to start up here, and we're going to go like this. Closing up. There's that one. And do this one in here. Okay, I might have maybe done this whole one. I don't know. See, so this is where I tell you guys, like, it takes, like, some thinking, right? And you kind of have to figure it out and solve it, but you should not just trace random lines. So this is how this starts. And it seems to work except for the fact that I kind of did this because I was going to put it over something and whatnot. But this should actually go right in here. And then now I can close this up. And so the tail will go over the body. Yeah, so let's go ahead and make this body in that. And this face can also go kind of pinkish. This white part can go maybe gray. And then the tail can go, let's say, yellow. Along with, we're going to create a cut on the thing. And again, we need to go outside. Because cuts are in and out of the shape area. So for this one, it looks like you have a triangle shape that does not, oops. You have a triangle shape that does not cut out from a specific shape or area. It just kind of, it's there over the top of everything. So we're going to go ahead and do it exactly how it looks like to you. Just like so, right? So that's what the nose kind of looks like. But then we do have the shape that kind of cuts over the circle. So again, this is going to be using the Shape Builder tool. And we're just going to bring this shape over like this. We can't do that, right? That's going to be our cutting line. Now it's going to have another cutting line that kind of goes like this. Like that. And we have that one. And then we can do our circles. For those, I'm just going to do actual circles. I'm not going to create this little sparkle in here. And I'm just going to copy and paste these on the other side. And there we go. That's going to be our fox. Now we can start coloring him in. And doing everything else that we need to. So I like to make a copy to see what's going on with it. These two guys are going to go one color. While these right here are going to go white. Just like so. This one will go one color. While this right here, this one will separate. So we'll use our shape builder tool to separate them. Click, click. And there we go. And this will create just in case. Alright, so now we can select this one. Make that the brown, I guess. And we can select these. And make those be a different color. We can get rid of these little edges that we have here. And then our nose will go black. Okay, so the nose is currently hidden behind everything. So we're going to go arrange and bring it to the front while also leaving these little lines that we created. Alright, so now we will essentially just do this part. Parts. Those parts will go arrange and front to back. And we'll be hidden in the back. These two are paws. We're going to just kind of keep like that for now. This one we're going to do this too. And we're going to select this one and separate those two. There we go, they're separated. We're going to delete this and this. And there we go. That's pretty much a fox hole minus these little guys in here, which I believe would go giving some green eye. This. Inside. There you go. So that's our fox. This goes a different color. So we'll do that. Now we can pretty much just select the things that are supposed to be orange. Just like so. These are supposed to go white. Let's give it like a light kind of grayish so you can kind of see where we're at. This one I'm going to make orange, so I'm going to make it just a little bit darker so it looks like a shadow. And I'm going to send that to the back. This is supposed to be this kind of like whitish color. And these guys go this color. And there we go. There is our little fox. I'm not going to create outlines for this one to not kind of confuse you guys even more. But there's our fox, right? So hopefully this wasn't overly complicated. And following the tutorial can guide you and make it a little bit easier to create. If you guys have any questions, just let me know. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.